It's a real slice of life.
So, does Mom and Dad know that you got this nerd dude coming over?
It's Growing Pains.
Weeknights at 6 on Fox 50.
This is Amir Makeupson. While authorities search for a Harrison Township man accused of kidnapping three local teens, the suspect's father makes a plea for his son to turn himself in. It's a day of decision for the UN Security Council as it decides whether force should be used to push Iraq out of Kuwait. And the owners of the palace say they're ready to spend millions to turn Pine Knob into an entertainment spectacular. News, sports, and weather tonight on the Fox 50 10 o'clock news, right after Red Wings hockey.
Money. Some people will do anything for it. Some will even attempt murder. Driven by a costly divorce, police say this man hired the town butcher to eliminate his wife. Friday, on America's Most Wanted, John Walsh brings you astonishing real-life stories of murder for money. See these crimes of greed and help bring these fugitives to justice.
Friday night at 12:30.
In Las Vegas, the action never stops, especially when you're a cop.
When a policeman puts on that badge, he assumes some tremendous responsibilities.
This Saturday, ride with the Las Vegas Canine Corps.
Boogied over to Black Wall.
As they hunt down a wanted fugitive.
He ran out the back.
One of the worst searches we can do is yard to yard. I'm more afraid of getting shot by a resident than I am a suspect.
Walk past the dog!
Saturday at 9 on Fox 50. It's a bad night at the Palace when the Detroit Pistons come face-to-face with Barkley Mahorn and the Philadelphia 76ers, live Friday night at 8 on Fox 50, where we put sports in your face.